Hattie Lynn's Kitchen. Today, I'm going to make couscous with vegetable and chicken meat. This couscous was introduced to me by one of my colleagues. Couscous is made of semolina powder and it is very popular in Middle East countries. Here are the ingredients for this recipe. In this bowl, I have added the following seasoning: 1/4 teaspoon paprika, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, and 1/4 teaspoon black pepper. This seasoning mixture is for the chicken. 1/2 lemon juice, also for the chicken. 300 grams chicken meat. This veggie is up to you how much you want to put in. I have here 1.5 capsicums, 1 tomato, 1 big onions, Chinese celery, 1.5 cups of couscous, 1 teaspoon of salt, and 1.5 cups of boiling water. We are going to prepare the couscous first. Place the couscous into a big mixing bowl. And then add in water. Salt and give it a good mix. Cover the couscous and let it sit for 10 to 15 minutes. I shall cut the chicken first because we need to marinate the chicken for 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, now we are going to marinate the chicken. Pour in the seasoning onto the chicken. And then add in lemon juice. Give it a good mix and set it aside. Next, we are going to cut the vegetable into small pieces. I have poured in 1 tablespoon of olive oil into the pan. Once the oil is hot, you can pour in the onions. Saute the onions until aroma. Then pour in the chicken into the pan. Keep stir fry the chicken until it is cooked. It will take about 6 to 7 minutes. Okay, now we can add in the tomatoes and capsicums. Give it a quick stir and we are done with the chicken and veggie. Use a spatula to fluff up the couscous and also to break up the clumps. Add in vegetables and chicken into the couscous and mix it well. Okay, our couscous is ready to be served. Do give it a try and I hope you enjoy this recipe. Thank you for watching my videos. Please subscribe to my channel for future videos. Thank you. Bye.